To anyone concerned about the environment, poverty, exploration, or just untapped human potential, this stuff is inherently compelling. People are drawn to it, just like every other source of clean energy.